Hello, so good to meet you at this Global Motivational Meeting. We are reading World Scriptures book to inspire and empower a positive vibe for today. This book are helping billions of people, families, communities, countries, and the whole world, and will help you to just read these quotes and practice. As we read about how to mobilize heavenly fortune, let's read further about morality and self-control. Self-control is the basis of all virtues. Unruly thoughts, attractions of the sins, lustful desires, anger, convictions, and avarice constantly arise in the mind of the person who has no mental discipline, and this impel him to do evil deeds. If a person cannot even direct his own thought, desire, and actions, how can he possibly have integrity in his relation with others? How can he keep his life on the path of truth? The philosopher John Locke say, the discipline of the desire is the background of character. The passages in this section feature two nearly universal metaphors employed to describe self-control: military conquest and the horse rider. The conquest of self is the most difficult of all conquests, yet the most important. Father Moon teaches that regardless of one's high-minded motives to change the world, all efforts are futile without the foundation of having mastered out oneself. The task of gaining self-control is also linked to a rider on a wild horse. The higher mind or conscience, like an experienced rider, must gain control over the beast within. He may have the to employ the bit and breath of self-denial and asceticism. Yet, at all costs, he must tame and subdue the lower self with its wanton desires. Victory over self. Thought one should conquer a million men on the battlefield, yet he indeed is the noblest victor who has conquered himself. He who is slow to anger is better than the mighty, and who rules his spirit than he who take a city. I count him braver who overcome his desires than him who conquers his enemies, for the hardest victory is the victory of a self. Who is strong? He who control his passions. Difficult to conquer is oneself, but when that is conquered, everything is concrete. In the human soul, there is a better and also a worse principle. And when the better has the worse under control, then a man is said to be master of himself. And this is a term of praise. But when on to evil education or association, the better principle, which is also the smallest, is overwhelming by the greater mass of the worst. In this case, he is blamed and is called the slave or slave and unprincipled. Further, let's read quotes from the second high Messiah, Father Simon Moon. Before you desire to have dominion of the universe, you must first have dominion over yourself. That is my motto. God, love, life, and truth can be developed on the basis of self-mastery. Who is your enemy? The devil out there is not your enemy. You are your own enemy. Are you mind and body united as one in serving God? how difficult it is, which is easier, to unite the world or to unite your own self. If you are united as an individual, then by extending that unity, you can certainly unify the world. Then who is your enemy? Your own eyes are your enemies. Your own ears are your enemies. Your own nose is your enemy. Your own mouth is your enemy. Your own thoughts are your enemy. Because we are fallen, we have some elements to overcome. Therefore, I put forward the motto, before you desire to have dominion over the universe, you must first have dominion over yourself. The issue is not gaining worldly dominion. To have dominion of the self, this is the absolute goal of training. It is the purpose that religious people have pursued throughout history, and the important responsibility assigned to each of us today. Yet we neglect this task, stopping the mind and the body from fighting is more difficult than sign a truth to end the world war. So powerful quotes for today. If you have difficulties, watch one more time this video, share this video as we end this billion happy life subscribers platform. Contact me for consultation, cooperation, and become a member of this Heavenly Parents Holy Community globally. Wish you a great blessed day and see you tomorrow with more powerful quotes. All the best. Bye-bye. Yours, Coach Nikolai Sirpala. And leave a comment what you think about. Bye-bye.